All right, here we go.
Boom.
Hello and welcome to Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. My name is Brendan. This is my show. What's going on out there, people? What's going on? All right. I have at least one announcement before I get into it. Today we will be working on Fear the Siren, issue number 2. I'm going to try and see if I can get that done tomorrow, like today and tomorrow, basically. Here's hoping. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, that'd be really sweet, because then we'd have another issue under our belt, and you know, only 3 or 4 more before Fear the Siren's done. Yeah. Finishing things is good. Excuse me. Got all thirsty. All right. So I've made a couple of changes to my setup. I'm trying out some new lighting things to see if I can make it a little bit more uniform. You'll notice, like, the left side of my face is always pretty well lit, and the right side has more shadow. I'm not really sure why that is, but it is. Possibly could be because that wall is a lot light. Like, that wall there is the color you see behind there, the blue-gray, and then the wall over here is actually like a really, really dark blue, closer to this color. My whiteboard wall. So there's that, as well as I've changed a few things on the mic. So hopefully my keyboard won't be echoing too much today. With the mic, I've put some stuff down to sort of dampen the vibrations. So hopefully that will help. But now, onto the big announcement. Me and my good friend Sam, MC Pepper Pockets himself, are starting a second show for Accidental Origin called Read Write, which will be basically a bi-weekly book club where we're going to read something every... we're going to read a book and then talk about it with all you guys. So that will be tentatively, the first episode is going to be on Monday, March 6th. We're just confirming with our special guest. Oh, yeah, well, I'll talk about that in a sec. We're just confirming with our special guest to make sure that works for everyone's schedule. But yeah, the show will probably be on Mondays in general. We'll keep you updated as we get more information on that. But yeah, oh yeah, that's the one thing I forgot. So, me and Sam are going to be joined by a bunch of our friends, both from the Twitch community and from RL, to kind of, you know, talk about things and give us a fresh perspective other than, you know, the two of us. So yeah, first two episodes we're going to be joined by our good friend Martin, who we know and love and hang out with all the time. So yeah, look forward to that. It's gonna be good. Yeah. Oh, and I guess I should start with, what's the first book? The first book we're gonna be reading is The Last Witch by, God, I can never pronounce the guy's name. Where'd it go? It's here somewhere. Nope, it's in the other room. The Last Witch is the first book of the Witcher series. So yeah, that's the first thing we'll be reading. Cool. Alright. So with that stuff out of the way, I am going to move over to our main screen here. I opened up our doc where we have the parts of the short story we had. And did I already split this up? No, I did not. Oh, wait, I did. Yes, yes, I did. Cool. Excellent. That's good. So I haven't... Get this here. Pages here. I think this will be most of we're sitting at about 18 pages. Yes, thanks for providing his name. It's Andre Sapowski. I am probably horribly mispronouncing that, for which I apologize. Oh, that's not what I wanted. What do we got?
Andrzej Sapkowski.
Andrzej Sapkowski. Yeah, okay. We're good. We got there. Oh, yeah. Last thing. Today, I'm probably going to be spending a bunch of time with the desk cam. Mostly because the whole reason I kind of did the desk cam was so that I could show both my sketches and the comic work going on screen. So I'm going to be trying that today and seeing how well it works and seeing if people like it. Which will be this camera here. It's a little dark or blurry. Let's see if I can make a couple of adjustments there. Do that. That should be much better. So yeah, we're gonna play around with this a bit. Maybe try some zoom options, see what works and what doesn't. But yeah. As I've always said, I mean, it's a constant stream of improvement, right? Where I think, like, for example, Oh, I should use fades instead of cuts. That would be nicer. I am gonna shorten them up though. Yeah, we're gonna do that. That makes more sense. I'm gonna start with some physical stuff and then move to the this be better if I zoomed it in? Interesting. Try that. Is that better? I think that's a little bit better. Just close this up for a sec. Move that. Don't need it anyway. All right. Let me know if I can make this more readable for you guys. Establishing shot for the stables. I would say that page 2 is going to be the message. /sundown. So we're gonna take this here. Okay. So that's all good. Entering the stable. Page 4 is character introduction. I feel like I missed some stuff. I should make a to self, make another. Well, actually, I'll do it real quick right now. this out. Cool. All right. Yeah, I'm definitely missing a page. That's not what I wanted. Well, actually, I'll just take one of these pages. Seven to be haggling. And then eight will be leaving. And these are all prologue. Seven. These. Oh, that's why. No, you know what? I'm actually really cool with that. So what I was thinking there was the reason I only had seven prologue pages was because then page eight would be a flip. So it would be on the left side. But now that I think about it, it actually makes a lot more sense to have, like, it end on the flip, and then page 9 will be separate, will be its own thing. So you can kind of get a bridging across that flip, which is fine. There we go. That's better. I guess I got screen on my desk. This makes more sense. Wasn't as close as I thought, but that's fine. We're gonna start fleshing it out, and I think a lot of this stuff, this part here, is actually probably gonna be longer than it currently is on paper, but I'm not sure yet. I gotta see when I lay it out how it's going to look. But yeah, I think this is the way I want it. All right, so. Start cutting this up into our pages. So I'm going to copy that. We're going to go to here. We're going to jump. Okay. Thank you. I'm already seeing that. I suspect I'm gonna have to actually break this up into two pages. Page two. This is going to be a separate page. Oh no, I changed my mind. Sort of. No, you know what? A two-page split wouldn't work here. I don't think it'd be very good. No, we're gonna leave it as separate pages. Gonna go with that. Yeah, and I'm definitely missing parts from here as well. So yeah, Intimidation 1 and Intimidation 2. Probably. Would be the way I'll do it. Okay, that makes sense. It's all good. What was the page before like? Yeah. I think I should split it here. What the hell? Yeah, no, this is... We're gonna split this page up too. So we're splitting this. Good. I knew this was gonna happen. It always does. Yeah. And then this would be your Revelations. Let's fix up this real quick. This page would be introductions. Wait a second. I did something wrong here. 4, 5, 6. Prologue should be 10 pages. So this will be leaving. Intimidation one. Intimidation two. I think I have too many pages in the comic thing here. So that'd be 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Yeah, I have one extra page. That's why I was all confused. Okay, cool. So we're only three pages short, which is fine. because I'm sure that as I go through this that I'm going to probably expand some of the conversations a little bit, make it a little more robust. So that's definitely something that will happen. Just mark our prologue and then I'm going to take a quick 10 minute break, go to the bathroom, do a thing or two, and then I will be back and we're going to start scripting this, because I won't figure out those last 3 to 5 pages without just doing it. So we're just going to do it. Why wait? I know what's going on in the front half, so perfect. All right. Don't like that curly bracket. Let's go with that. That's better. Cool. All right. I'm going to take a 10-minute break. I will see you all in a bit.